Alright, hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna reaction to Engage Kiss Episode 7. Hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So yeah. Sharon. Two transformations left, huh? Making every bit weaker. So yeah, last episode we got introduced to Sharon, this girl, and learned about this other entity called Celestial Abbey, I think they called them. So yeah, we got Sharon, who apparently worked together with Shu in the past and defeated Kisara, seemingly, by sneak attacking her. But yeah. Well, no, she beat the crap out of Shu. And then Kisara showed up and got her off of him. Received. Ooh. Okay. Doesn't seem good. It's okay, that's enough. No damage to his brain. An agent, world's biggest group. Plus, Celestial Abbey. Holy Grail. Any heart in me. Yeah, part of his chest. Is it globally? For their doctrines. Doesn't accept our laws or money. International issue. Ooh. Yeah, that's how you describe it. That's the ones you remember. Oh. Yep. Too much info. Neurotoxin, though. It's quite something to use. Hmm. creatures over to steal them. Also fiber of a demon. Demon to defeat a demon. What a strategy against mere human. Extermination. Boy. Through the roof. Well, okay, ow, through the leg. It's friendly fire. So yeah, demon to beat a demon. Out the window. We talk by a human guy. Getting all triggered. Thank you. quite something. Ooh. Not good. All right. Alrighty. Healing the wound. Being deceived. Oof. Well. Really is tenacious. Meddling in her fears every day. So yeah, pretty good episode. We got seemingly defeated Sharon. Kisara did by once again taking more of Chu's memories, kind of accepting her role that she's getting deceived, but she accepts it now. Was what she said anyway. She accepted the fact that yeah, he's using her to fulfill his own ends. And yeah, we'll see how this plays out. But it was a good episode overall. Right. Unwanted truth. So yeah, see y'all later.